guy has it wrong. In Asia, if you want to take a picture of the women, you need to do it from behind. That's generally where the better view is. Okay, since I got here, I've been walking around looking at everything. And there's one thing I've been looking for in particular, and I just found it. And it's right here, because I'm thirsty. They need some... With all these different bar ends, they don't have any shape like dildos. I'm disappointed. Hello. All right, let's just keep looking. Oh, look at this. Gauges for underwater scooters. That's cool. Well, now they just need to invent some scooters that drive underwater, and they'll be set. Yes, I'm joking. They're just showing off how weatherproof they are. Or maybe it's for fish. They have these manual shifters on a lot of these bikes here with the hands. I'm not sure why they do that. Crazy. Oh, look at that trike. Jeez. You're saying that the style here and the way that they customize the scooters is very different than Indonesia?
Yeah, it's quite different.
Is Indonesia a country or a city?
Indonesia is... it's a country.
Okay.
Yeah, so...
It's in Asia?
It's in Southeast Asia, yeah.
Alright.
Okay.
I know, I thought it might near... Okay.
So, I mean...
Do people ever get confused with Indianapolis? Indonesia, Indianapolis? So they're like, oh, you're from... And they ask you about like NASCAR or something?
No. Anyway, different. The difference is like here they put everything out, like all out. Even like they put the most branded like brake system or whatever. Like,
oh, I mean they
don't even need it performance-wise, but hey, it looks cool. But in Indonesia though, they want to do that, but I think money-wise it's different. I don't think they can afford that much, especially for like 100cc scooter, for instance. So they're not willing to do that.
Yeah, you're just saying, yeah. Well, and same thing in Canada or America. You'd be rare, like, scooters are rare enough, and then a scooter that's fully decked out. And then, of course, people that are watching the video be like, yeah, well, it's a waste of money. It's not, you know, if you can afford it, you know. Yeah. You can say that about any vehicle, you know. Why buy a Honda Civic and then spend thousands fixing it up when you're driving it on public streets where the speed limit's only, you know, 50 miles an hour anyways? What's the point, you know? If you got the money and you want to do it and you can afford it, then do it. You're not hurting anyone. You got a favorite? These ones are so-so, though.
I like the wooden one.
Really? This one made out of wood? No, I haven't seen it yet.
It's just a sticker or something, but it looks cool, a wooden scooter.
Okay, I'll check it out.